I take independent study with her. I catch her looking at me a lot. I think it's kind of cool the way she's always looking at me.
Well, maybe she's retarded.
Dude, I'm being serious. Hey, you were talking to that girl Samantha Baker.
I'm sorry. I must have been on drugs. I didn't mean to.
Relax. Just what do you know about her?
Well, decent voice, smallish tits. It smells pretty nice. She drives me crazy.
Jake, she's a child. She can't party serious.
Maybe I'm interested in more than a party.
Birthday.
Ba-na-na-na-na, they say it's your birthday! Ba-na-na-na-na, it's my birthday too! Don't do that, okay?
Hey, Jude.
I've got to stop it, okay? God, it has really been a shitty birthday for me, and no offense, but I don't need a serenade right now.
Hey, would it be completely off the wall if I asked if I could have sex with you?
Well, you asking is not as off the wall as why I won't.
VD?
No! I'm sort of saving myself. It's really stupid. He doesn't even know I exist.
Who?
Jake Ryan.
What? Jake? Oh, Jake's my boy! I was just talking to Jake and Jim! He asked me about you.
Did not.
He did. He asked me what you were like.
Oh my, if you're lying to me, I'll beat the crap out of you.
I'm not lying.
Oh my god. You're the best. Thank you.
No. Wait. What do you know about floppy disks?
We can talk about this on the bus, okay?
No! No. Okay, the thing is, floppy disks are really expensive, and I made a bet with my friends. I bet them a floppy disk that I do it with you.
Gross.
But that was before I knew you as a person. I can still get proof without actually getting physical.
How?
Can I borrow your underpants for like 10 minutes?
I know this much is
Do you got a cigarette? Jake, this is gonna sound incredibly dumb, but I love you and I'd do anything to make you love me. I loved your shirt. Jake, you're never gonna believe this, but I had this really bizarre dream and you were in it.